Hello, today we will see interfacing of keypad with Arduino and will write basic algorithm for this interfacing. So let's first of all see interfacing of 4x4 keypad with Arduino. So this is 4x4 keypad. It is connected with Arduino in terms of row pins and column pins. So D9, D8, D7, D6 are the row pins and D5, D4, D3, D2 are the column pins. So when any switch is pressed, there will be contact between the row and corresponding column pin, and from that we can identify which key has been pressed. So this is the basic logic behind identification of key pressed. So these are the connection in matrix keypad. Keys are connected in rows and columns. Here rows 0, 1, 2, 3 are connected to D9, D8, D7, D6, and columns 0, 1, 2, 3 are connected to D5, D4, D3, D2 pins of Arduino. When any switch is pressed, rows and columns come into contact, which is detected by controller to identify which key has been pressed. So we have seen this. Now we will see the algorithm for identification of key pressed. So first we have to define row pins as output pins and column pins as input pins using pin mode function. Then first we will ground the first row and we will set rest of the rows at logic 1. Then we will read input port, that is column pins. If all column pins are at logic 1, means no switch in that row is pressed. Whenever any key is pressed, one of the input pin will be grounded by pressed key. By reading input pins, we can identify the column in which key has been pressed. Now ground second row, set all other rows at logic 1 and see whether any key has been pressed in that row or not. So continue this process until you find in which row and in which column the key is pressed. Once you know the column and row in which key has been pressed, we can identify the pressed key. So this is the algorithm for identification of key pressed. Thank you.